Hello, everybody. June 21st, 2020. Again, I'm over at the FAA Alaska Weather Cam site, bringing you to the Savunga Cam and the East one. And just like last week, you can see this giant iridescent sphere behind the sun. Next, I want to bring you to Ojibwe 27 YouTube channel. This is our friend Kenny G. He lives in Milwaukee, and he has caught the same thing on his GoPro cam outside of his house. He records every day, but I specifically wanted to show you the recording he just made, and we can see the similarities. It's right behind the sun, just like the Alaska shows, and when we can collaborate the same thing on different cameras from different parts of the world, that's when we know we've got something. Please subscribe to his channel. He's fantastic. What you're looking at now was caught on the same day as the previous frame from Kenny, June 20th, 2020. I have seen a slight reflection of this before, but the detail in which he caught it is absolutely amazing. Check it out. And here's some more footage of that first object in Alaska with some different filters. Okay, back to the Savunga East Cam. Once we see the sun exit the frame, we see this red rotating object again, just like we did last week. Take a look. Again, I'm going to collaborate with Kenny's footage, Ojibwe 27. On June 8th, he caught the same object. And watch it move here. Between COVID-19, the rioting, and the astrological events, such as the total solar eclipse, and now we're heading into summer solstice, there are so many things that can affect us. Try to stay grounded and just stand in what you know is true. Remember, you were triggered for a reason at this time. Thank you, and God bless you all.